As a veteran, you have served and distinguished yourself as a member of our armed services, a person who had the courage and conviction to place one's country before oneself, to serve and fight in protection of this great country we call home.
You want to talk about freedom? Talk about the cost. Let me tell you where their boots have been and the innocence lost. Thinking America, America.
Today, we at the VA ask that you might serve one more time. On behalf of current and future veterans, we ask that you consider helping the VA Office of Research and Development in a national effort to build one of the world's largest medical databases. The Million Veteran Program, or MVP, is a clinical research program designed to study and better understand how individual genes affect health and illness. The ultimate goal of the MVP program is to develop medical treatments that may lead to dramatically improved health care for veterans today and tomorrow.
So when I participated in the program, I came in to the VA and I filled out a form and I gave consent. And it was just a quick prick and gave some blood. It was really simple. As much as I hate needles, it was quick and painless.
I am the proud product of quite a few research studies. It has helped me to learn how to live with my condition much better. I do believe that for that little bitty vial of blood and follow-up with the questionnaires that we are leaving a legacy.
The MVP program is nothing short than an opportunity for us to continue to stand beside one another, to support one another. It's our legacy. We are creating a legacy of hope for future generations.
Veterans, and in fact all Americans, stand to potentially benefit greatly from the MVP program, as researchers can learn more about the effects of genes on health. This knowledge may eventually lead to better treatments and preventative measures for diseases, including heart disease, diabetes, and cancer. Join the over 650,000 fellow veterans today by enrolling and participating in the Million Veteran Program. The security and confidentiality of your data are our top priorities. DNA samples and your health information are stored without personally identifiable information and are labeled with a code. Only very few authorized VA staff have access to the key for the data code. Veterans Helping Veterans through the Million Veteran Program is your chance to continue to serve and make a difference. Your small sacrifice today offers the potential promise to help past, present, and future generations of veterans improve their lives through innovation, discovery, and the advancement of our healthcare tomorrow. Visit the VA Office of Research and Development booth today and speak to a representative about enrolling.
You want to talk about freedom? Talk about the cost. Let me tell you where their boots have been and the innocence.